The KIOS Research Center for Intelligent Systems and Networks was established in 2008 at the University of Cyprus with a vision to become a research leader in the field of information and communication technologies. Inspired by KIOS, the ancient Greek mythology titan of inquisitive intelligence, the center addresses significant global challenges affecting critical infrastructures, which are vital to people's quality of life, safety, and economic growth. Researchers at KIOS develop smart tools to make critical infrastructure systems more efficient, reliable, and sustainable, resulting in improved performance and safety, while achieving reductions in cost, energy, resources consumed, and greenhouse gases emitted. In order to maximize the impact of the research, KIOS collaborates closely with industry, SMEs, as well as public service authorities and governmental organizations. Currently, at KIOS, there are world-renowned academics and highly qualified young researchers who are inspired to pursue successful careers in research and innovation. Researchers work in a multidisciplinary environment to develop methods and techniques for monitoring, control, management, and security of critical infrastructure systems, focusing mainly on water systems and environmental monitoring, telecommunication networks, transportation networks, and energy and power systems. Through a highly prestigious teaming project by the European Commission, in 2017, KIOS has become a European Centre of Excellence for Research and Innovation, the first such flagship centre to be established in Cyprus. In this endeavour, KIOS has an invaluable partner in Imperial College London. The vision of the KIOS Centre of Excellence is to develop excellent interdisciplinary research on a global scale, to create new knowledge and tools that can be applied to solve real-life problems, and to promote a vibrant research and innovation ecosystem that can bring new employment opportunities for young people, as well as new ideas for economic growth in Cyprus.